It's May 18th, it's 1:05 p.m. Got a severe thunderstorm coming up. And I'm gonna see if it's gonna kill off our tomatoes. We got a few that are small. That one's okay, that might make it. But there's a few that are not gonna make it if that storm comes through here. That one right there is okay. That one right there. These next three should make it with no problem, but that one right there. That one right there, and that one right there. Supposed to have some severe thunderstorms come through here. Like I say, like these little ones like this, I don't think I'll make it. It's possible, but I don't, because that one, this one right there looks like a toothpick, just about. That one should make it unless it's a really bad storm. They were talking about hail, so, and that one right there should make it. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. We have 19 tomato plants out here. Of 19, there's about 5 of them or 6 of them that might not make it. So, the smallest ones, like I said, like that one right there, probably, that looks like it's going to die anyway, but we got a small one back there. I'm zooming out so you can see scale to how they are right here. I just got out of the shower and I heard the thunder. And DirecTV is a satellite TV, and of course, anytime you get any kind of weather, there goes your programming. So if we ever had a problem with the country, best time they could do is through a storm so they can knock out the satellite. Oh wait, they can do that anyway. Okay, I'm gonna turn around back. That's facing east. Yeah, these three that are the biggest, they look really good, but see, I'm seeing, gotta get some eggshells around them. Start fighting the cutworms when they come up before they get any bigger. See, but with the rain, that's the major problem out here. We put tomaceous earth on here, then the rain comes. We put eggshells on here, then the rain comes. And you can only have so much eggshells unless you do it for a year, which we didn't do, but ouch. And then my beans, the Trailer Tears beans are not coming up yet. I've got two down there, two over there, two at the end there, and two over there in that hole right there. So,